Welcome to Sigma Equipment. Today's cycle test includes a Therm-O-Seal Vertrod 36PVS impulse bag sealer. This machine is running on a 240-volt system, single phase, with the air requirement set to 60 PSI. Impulse bag sealers use a short burst of electricity through a heating wire to fuse the opening of a bag. This bag sealer is manually operated, so the production is based on the operator's speed. This unit is for manual sealing purposes and has a seal width of 36 inches. The seal height is adjustable to fit different heights of bags. The thermostat for the heat seal is located in an explosion-proof casing on the backside of the machine. Different types of product can have the possibility of igniting during the sealing process. These machines are generally used with a conveyor system that carry bags to the sealer to be manually aligned by an operator. Once a bag is positioned properly in the sealer, an operator will push both activation buttons to complete the seal. There are two activation buttons for safety measures. The seal will retract once the sealing process is complete and the bag can move on to the next process. To learn more about impulse bag sealers as well as other pieces of equipment, please visit us at sigmaequipment.com.